Hey everyone, welcome back to some more OP prison. So the building contest has started, and what is that? I will explain it in a second. Melophobia. So yeah, the word of the day is melophobia. It is the fear of music. Yeah. Oh, Nightwolf just got on. There we go. All right, everyone was included. if she saw that, I don't know. But anyways, the building. Yeah, there you go. The building contest has started. Many people have joined. I think about 6 or 7 have joined so far, and I'm expecting more. Just in case, you know, some people haven't seen the video, but I'm pretty sure there are people that didn't comment in the video that already start building in the what the. I didn't know I could enter like that in my... Like, that's so cool. Got reload my Minecraft complex are not loading. Oh. Nice. That's so... Look at that. Can I do that over here, too? What? That's awesome. Okay, well, anyways. Besides my cool constructed house here that might win the building... No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, we are done. We're going. I'm pumped. I did make a new rule that I didn't add in the video. That was if you... Let's go to Warp S, I think it was. Warp S. Is that the right one? Oh, God. We are... Yeah, Warp S. Okay. So, I did add a new... Oh, no. Is it lagging? No! I think it's because I'm uploading as well, but... Anyways, if you have started building before I uploaded the begin to the building contest, just don't give yourself more time, you know? Like, it's more of an honor system. Like, give yourself the week that everyone else has gotten, and then you're good. So, it isn't a big deal. I mean, I figured that's the fairest. I don't want people to have to delete what they made and then build it all over again when, you know, it's just going to be a waste of time. So, if you built what you built, just... be done with it. Hope if it did take over, like, well over a week, then you're gonna have to, like, restart, because that's a little unfair to have more time. But other than that, I feel like we're good to go. We have the prize money. I need to now get the prize money. I've not been on for a little bit, and I apologize for that, but we're cruising now. We are definitely cruising. I'm gonna get all of that moolah. So that's kind of our goal right now. I need to get that, like, 200 bill. And, yeah, basically 200 billion. Because I may do some, like, small giveaway prizes as well for people that came in a close fourth or close, you know, or close third, which you are in fourth. So, yeah, we'll see. We'll see. So, yeah, I will be going over the... you know, building contests for next couple episodes, but I figured when there's only a couple days left, it would be a little bit too late for some people, and I'll shut up about it. We'll do, like, you know, an every other week kind of contest. I don't think every other week, but it'll be pretty close to, you know, maybe once a month sort of thing, because I do need to get that, I do need to get my... whatchamacallit, my prize money. Otherwise, I'm gonna run out. Okay, she needs a pickshaw. I'm good. Oh, wait. What's your name? Nightwolf. Oh, 000. There we go. Whoa! Whoa. Nightwolf. Oh, I was thinking this was Neutral Ninja. Nightwolf is new. Oh. I was like, Oh, can you sign? Oh, sign. I need a sign. Oh, there's one. Come on, give me the sign. Thank you. Okay. Let us see here. Goon is now the proud owner of this plot. I want to do this. Oh man. Oh! No, come on, I can do this. We'll do it quickly. Bam, 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 bam. Oh! You see that? You see those skills? Hut! Nice. What's that for? To go there or there? That one? Okay. Oh my god, I didn't jump. Oh, that's embarrassing. That is embarrassing. Nice! That's so awesome. Those are like checkpoints. Oh. Checkpoint. Yeah. Nice. Doing some parkour. There we go. Good. Oh, come on, you poop. How long is this thing? I don't know. But, let's see. Let's get a long jump. Oh, no, you can't do the long jump. Cannot do the long jump. Oh, come. This should not be that hard. It's like pretty simple, you know? Come on. Oh, you can just skip right over there. Oh, God. Here we go. Okay. Oh. Wow, here is the video of the day. Some parkour, because I can't defeat this not as difficult. What is that over there? Oh! Okay, I want to see what this is. This might read something. Whoa. Jordan the Killer, what does this say? This is complicated. Emily and Allie are... I don't know what that says. Our bay. Okay. I need to, that's right there. Oh, that was so close. Okay, come on. We can do this. Huh. Huh. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. We did it. I win. I'm the true winner in here. All right. There we go. All right. Let's go back to Warp S. And get my two bill. Maybe we'll get about, I don't know, hopefully close to one bill this episode. With the exotic pick, anything is possible. With the OP pick, anything is more possible. So you know, it's all about how you see it. We're not too far off, thank you. It's more of, I don't know, it's closer than you think. I don't know what I just broke. I thought I broke my pickaxe and I was about to cry. Because I don't want to break this pickaxe fully. I want to, like, keep it as a souvenir or something. And, maybe it'll be, like, a worthless giveaway sort of thing. For, like, that last place you get, like, one hit with the exotic pickaxe. No, that would be rude. That would be rude to even announce a last place. Because no one gets last place in the build-offs. I just received $1. Thank you. I don't know why people like to give me $1. Like, what is up with the $1 thing? I guess it's better than 1 cent, which I have received before. More than you think. Mostly from Farting Turtle and DT Brown and... yeah. Yeah, those nice fellas. You say you don't want us to pay you. That is true. That is true. I did ask for people not to pay me anymore because I felt bad. It's mostly because I went up like half my levels, but oh well. I'm proud of myself. I got through that the parkour thing. I mean, I didn't give up. I got a little distracted by words across the way, but hey, that's okay. That is okay. Dang, we're level 104 now. That is quite impressive, if you ask me. I hopefully will never die. That would suck. I don't want to lose my 104 levels. I don't think I've lost any levels while on here. Which, one thing I do wish this server did have was the... like, you can enchant your own pick and get, like, at least decent picks that you can just have, not the OP obviously or anything close to OP, but just a pick that is able to break stuff just as fast and have the fortune and all that stuff, but not last as long. Because then that would be a little cheap, because then they wouldn't have the OP pick be worth anything or whatever. But I like having that, you know, sense of luck, the gambling, you know, sort of thing. Like, you're gambling away your levels for a better pick, but half the time you don't even get a pick you want to use. So, will this video come out tomorrow? My lucky block has despawned. In the lucky blocks. I won't even go into the lucky blocks. I've explained that too many times. Yeah. But a cool thing is, this will be my first video with Nightwolf and Flower in it as well. So we're growing. We are indeed growing on this server, which is awesome. It's really cool. I'll be able to show off some more builds later on. I just feel like since it's so early in the contest, you know, don't want to give away too much of their builds and all that stuff. But next video will definitely have a topic of the day. And have something a little more to talk about, because I wanted to make sure people know the contest is going. Because I always feel bad when someone's like, oh, I missed the contest. And it's like, I did my best to, you know, tweet it and put up video and all that stuff. And but, you know, not everyone is always on when you are, so. I will do my best to be on every day, at least, like, to check in. I'm not going to be on every day recording or anything like that. Just mostly to check in and see how builds are going and see if any new people have joined in the builds, and which I think is pretty cool. Because there's a lot you can do with the theme of Thief. Oh, there's DT Brown. Yeah! Brown. Say Melophobia. There you go. He actually might put the three A's. I don't know why I did that. Alright. Perfect. There we go, we got three people to say Melophobia this episode. And that is two more than I thought, because what does that even mean? The fear of music. If I remember correctly, if I'm wrong, then it now means the fear of music. We just created our own words. So, yeah. What are we at? Oh, 540 mil. That is pretty dang good. We are 150 mil off. We are, can't start gilding. What does that mean? Is that like WoW? I guess there's guilds in everything, but I need clay. Oh, he needs to play for the contest. Ooh. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Listen to a lot of music every day. Yeah, I don't know how people would be able to last through the fear of melophobia. I don't even know why I didn't talk about this more. Like, how do people, you know, go through that? My work plays music the whole time, like the whole time. Everywhere you go, there are people carrying around their portable speakers because I work overnight. So I broke the pick. Oh well, I don't care. Whatever, I'll get another one. what was I saying? Like my work has speakers everywhere. Back room, in the front of the store, people carrying their own speakers portably, people with headphones, people played on their, like, just their phones, like, it is literally everywhere. No real life money. Well, I gave you 10. Dang, did I really just, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 seconds. 8 seconds and I get 11 plus million. If I dig like this, I mean, do you want vote leggings? What was that? I don't know what that means. Or vote leggings. But yeah, like, how would people, they have to wear, I don't know, what is it called? They'd have to wear, what are those called? Those, like, things you shove in your ears. Earmuffs, I guess, is another way. That's more of, like, to keep your ears warm, but you guys know what I mean, right? To cover your ears that you can never, what is this? Vote leggings. Why, thank you. You have so many. Sweet. I'll keep a collection of everything Brown gives me here, but, I don't know. You have to shove those things in your ears. They're not earmuffs, I know that, but I don't know what the word is. So that's gonna be a really difficult life. Like, there must be some sort of, you know, sounds that you can listen to distract yourself that isn't music, but more of, yeah, to distract yourself. I don't know how that would work. If you have the fear of music, don't worry, the Minecraft music in my videos are quite low, so, you know, not too shabby, but I would like to know how. Actually, I don't even think you guys should explain it. I feel like it's hard enough having it. You shouldn't have to go through the process of, you, I guess, have knowing someone that has it is more rare than having them explain it. That'd be crazy. But you would, you know, I guess having the fear of music is close to as hating all music, you know? The music nowadays is not as it should be, in my opinion. I feel like many of the artists are getting lazy, and I'm not sure. It's mostly because, you know, when you get famous, you're like, okay, people accept anything I do, and that's not always the best thing. Hey, farting turtle! What was that? Yeah. What was I saying? Laziness. Okay, we actually should probably do that as the next video topic. We'll go over laziness next episode. I actually have quite a lot to say about laziness. Especially with a lot of big YouTubers who I think have really dropped the ball on their channels. And, I'll talk about YouTubers that I probably have already talked about this before. I can't remember though, which it's okay, because I still have a lot of built up, you know, information that I would like to express and all that stuff. So this video will be more about the music and all that good stuff. So if I figure out how to do mods, so I've been fooling around with that. That's pretty cool. Alright, so that's going to be this episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave us a like, subscribe with you today, and I will see you guys next episode. If you guys haven't joined the, oh my god, $730 million. If you guys haven't joined the building contest, I suggest you do that right now. Comment your name in the comments below or on the contest video as well, so then I know you're in and I will check. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.